Ramya of mine. Today, 9th class social studies, first lesson, our earth. Do you all know our earth? Our earth is existent about 450 million years ago. In that, 1 lakh year ago, humans have started. 1 lakh years. Arrived on the earth about 1 lakh years. In our solar system, earth is the third planet. The distance between the earth and the sun is about 150 million kilometers. 150 million kilometers. Is it clear? So our planet is a rocky planet. Do you all know? With its surface covered with mountains, valleys, plains, hills and everything. So the earth atmosphere is composed of
galaxies.
So many million of galaxies are there in the billion years back with a theory of Big Bang. With a theory of Big Bang. With a theory of Big Bang. The universe evolved as a group of stars. Nowadays, human beings are investigating and trying to understand the actual phenomena of the universe. Many spaceships have been sent to the sky by human beings in order to find the phenomena. What is there? What is going on in the universe? They have to still research and research and research the things. That is the thing. In the short, the sun and the earth are part of much larger universe which constantly moving and changing the earth and the earth life or products. So still the earth is constantly changing. In order to they change constantly.
Eeyore, it is the Greek word. So in Sanskrit,